First chief anchor to take the desk at CNN has died. Bernard Shaw died this morning at the age of 82 years old after a battle with pneumonia. He started back in 1980 when the network first launched and retired 20 years later. One of the biggest highlights of his career was his coverage of the 2000 presidential election.